Crossware Mail Signature now offers its own image library for you to upload images to and store them. To create a library, simply give your library a key name, a description, and attach your images to store them. Now all your images are available for use in any email signature, accessible from any desktop via the Lotus Notes client. These images stored in the image library are now accessible for use in rich text and HTML versions of your signatures via the Insert Image buttons.